Hey, good afternoon, folks. Ross Gennady in Derry Township, Westmoreland County, with a crazy story about a man who allegedly tried to rob this tire store behind me, but had no idea what he was in for. When it was all over, he ended up tied up inside and hurting real bad. We'll give you the full details coming up tonight on KDKA-TV News at 6. Please join us then.